If you don't like my music, then just please turn it off. But if you want something that you can strut to, forget what they taught you, let your guard down and turn your speakers up. Cause I just wanna make the groovy music that I used to listen to before you fuse. Got skewed by the stupid kid to school who said shouldn't act cool, cause it's not too much. What the friggin' am I gonna do myself? One, two, mic check, and it won't deal with that. Cause the best advice I have is find your passion, it's anything they love, and then just do it. And if you love it, how can anyone tell you? But if they do, then let them, it's better than getting there for you. Father, try to talk, come and test you. Cause pretty soon they're gonna eat the words, choke on the irony, and start singing your words. At the very least, you're gonna make them see the misery hates coming up when the company is joined. And so we take shots at each other like we're not all wonderfully made, insulting the intellect of an architect who designed us with minds that like a reject. But the art without the artist is all just a canvas without paint. It's a shame and a waste. And I wanna be beautiful again in full colorings, rough stroke and tally plays. These textures deep to overwhelming with undertones and tricky lays. All of this it will go together, so why don't we all make no mistake? How can you say that there is no painter if the painting directly reflects his face?